Machinery editor Margie Fisher, and I'm joined with Paul Williams, a product marketing manager with Kubota, and we're here in the Kubota booth learning about the new MX series tractor. Paul, tell me about these tractors.
What we're introducing this year is we're upgrading our mid-sized deluxe M series tractors with the new M100X, the M110X, the M126X, and our new flagship leader here, the M135X. This M135 puts us into another horsepower category at 135 net engine horsepower. It's 118 PTO. The other tractors range from 85, 95, up to 108 PTO horsepower. The unique thing about the 126 and the 135 here, these have all new 6.1 liter high output four cylinder engine. We're going to do more with four. It's low RPM, high torque, and it is a phenomenal engine. The latest technology in it to bring this 135 to the field with an outstanding price to the customer.
What application are these tractors best suited for?
The applications, again, are very broad. Of course, we shine with motor utility work, hay work, ground bale work. Hay, dairy, 4-H are three primary customers of ours, three primary target markets for all of our tractors, as well as many other applications as far as planting and whatever you may have.
And what is the delivery time window for these?
These will be late spring, March, April, May probably. We're looking for a timeline.
Well, Paul, thanks for teaching us about the new MX series.
Thank you.